So I was drinking alcohol pretty much every single day for the better part of a decade. And this was partly because I liked to drink. I liked to unwind in the evenings with wine and go out for cocktails with girlfriends. But this was also because it was really hard for me to actually have alcohol-free days. I would have them here and there, but they were oftentimes forced or just came as a result of me being extremely hungover and I couldn't imagine drinking that day. So as I was experiencing this, I was realizing that I was feeling more out of control in my relationship with alcohol, and I didn't want to have to quit drinking forever. Like, the thought of that really did not appeal to me, and I just couldn't imagine being someone who never drank again. But I also wanted to have more control when I drank and not feel like, you know, it had control over me. So this led me down a path of really trying to moderate my drinking and control my drinking. And what I realized is that this was actually really difficult to do. I would try to save my drinking for the weekends, or limit myself to a couple of glasses in the evening. And I almost always failed at that, or if I did drink only on the weekends, I would just binge drink and go overboard. And so I was really feeling frustrated and feeling like, okay, well, maybe I do need to quit drinking. Maybe I'm one of those people that just can't control my alcohol intake. But I'm so happy to share that this actually led me down the path of discovering a method. It's called the Sinclair Method, and my whole TikTok is about it. My website's in my bio, where I have a lot of information about it. This method has been around for almost 30 years, but a lot of people still don't know that it exists. But through this method, a lot of people can gain control over their alcohol. How this method helped me was gradually over time, I started to have control when I drank. You know, when I would say I was gonna have two glasses, I would stick to that and it wouldn't be a lot of effort or this battle. I was having more alcohol-free days that felt pretty natural and not forced. And I was also just not thinking about alcohol as much. I didn't realize how much my mind was preoccupied with thoughts of alcohol until I started on this treatment protocol. So the basic protocol of how the Sinclair method works is you take a medicine before you drink called naltrexone that blocks the flood of feel-good hormones that are released in your brain. That's why alcohol is so addictive, because it really floods our brain with all of these feel-good hormones. Now, by taking this medicine, it doesn't make you sick and it doesn't make drinking an unfun experience, but it just makes it a little bit less interesting. So for a lot of people through this treatment protocol, over time, typically 6 months to a year, they really start to gain control over alcohol. And I'm a success story of it, and I've been in this field for 5 years and seen so many people get to a place of feeling empowered over alcohol and in control of alcohol through this treatment protocol. So again, a lot of other videos about it here on TikTok, and check out the link in my bio. And I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. And hang in there. If you are struggling with alcohol, you are not alone, and there are answers out there for you.